I had my first crush in season 2. She passed me notes and filled our hands with glue. And in my corner as we walked to school, I sat and crossed my legs like Jimmy do. She moved away, I was in season 3. It hit my heart so hard I hardly speak. But I could find some peace and privacy. A paper company to sit with me. Who are we to wonder where we're going? I turned on Jameson when I was 12. I spent that Friday night with Steve Carell. The one where Dwight became the head of sales. My 8th grade graduation wished me well. I lost my grandpa during season 6. I lost my mom, she cried and held her kids. My mind was broken up by a little thing. So I just marked her the way my friend went. Who are we to wonder where we're going? Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take it every moment. Who am I to tell me who I am? Wonder where we're going. Tell me who I am. Taking every moment. Hold it close again. Now the finale is done and I'm alone. I'm on a Netflix trip here on my phone. But who I am is in these episodes. So don't you tell me that it's just a show.